Ni hao, in this week's Chinese Vocabulary for Beginners, we are going to learn how to say seasons in Chinese. 春天你喜欢春天吗？夏天重庆的夏天太热了。Check out our Chinese leveled readers if you're looking for a book to bring with you. 秋天秋天天气最好不冷也不热。冬天中国北方的冬天特别冷。Tired of reading boring Chinese materials? Check out our Chinese leveled readers based on the HSK standard. Our stories cover a wide range of interesting topics for students of all levels, from beginners to advanced learners. The stories include Pinyin, English translations, and audio recordings read by native Chinese speakers. Learn Chinese the fun way.